Control is an illusion. The more you think you are in control, the more you are wrong and vulnerable. Because you are never really in control. No one is. And that is because everything constantly changing. Some we can see, but there's a lot that we cannot see. Everything just run on its own course and effect. So to create an illusion that you are in control is so wrong and can only hurt yourself. Hence you cannot keep up or seize everything that's going on. And there's always a chance that you will make a mistake. This is all very common for human. And for you to able to fix this illusion, first you must acknowledge and understand the nature and its natural law that everything is constantly changing and it cannot remain same state forever. So once you truly understand these laws, you will do your best in your capability and able to let go afterwards. So you won't suffer when things don't go to plan or out of control. Instead, you will feel calm, collected, and ready to fight on